news. Record-breaking rainfall from this week's hurricane looking to come to a close tomorrow morning as the storm moves on. Out in the Gulf, reports of a missing ship have rescue crews combing the coast. We'll have the details on that search shortly. But first, record rain over the past few days has left many residents in some of the parishes knee-deep in floodwaters. On radar, we can see the system moving along to the northeast, losing strength as it goes. And by tomorrow morning, we should be home.
Any news on the damage from the storm?
They haven't said.
Marguerite, open up. Down another one.
Oh, she's so young.
Yeah, how's our other guest?
Sleeping, poor thing.
Well, I say let him. He'll be okay here for a few days, at least while until we can get him into town.
Zoe, go get some fresh clothes from the laundry room, okay? Oh, looks like there's some sort of oil spill or something.
Yes.
Let's get this poor girl some fresh clothes and into a warm bed. Mm. We'll put her in Lucas's old room.
Oh, come on, can't you put her somewhere else?
Oh, Lucas, you just hush. Long outgrown that room. Always wanted to run a bed and breakfast.
Got your big break, didn't you? Get her to bed. I'll put some soup on. Good night for soup, don't you think? Excuse me, Lucas. Took her up to Lucas's old room.
Honey, please get her cleaned up and into some dry clothes. I need to check on the boathouse. It was half underwater last I looked.
Yes, Daddy. All right, little girl. Let's get you cleaned up.
They're mine now.
What?
Daddy, is the power out?
Was there a lightning strike? Where'd that little girl get to? Hello? Where'd everybody go? Lucas? What happened? Are you okay? What the hell's going on? Is that you?
Zoe, come look. Come see her gift. Look at all the pretties my little girl is giving me! Kiss me, lover!
What the hell? Get to the garage! Get some rope! Go, girl!
Family comes first, is what I say. Come out and meet her, Zoe.
Don't
Why is this happening?
Zoe!
Zoe! Zoe! I've been looking.
That you
will not.
Yeah, you are.
Daddy, stop it! Please.
Oh, now this is how you hurt somebody.
No.
I found you! No more running around. Smart enough to hide from me.
Daddy, stop it! Please!
She's waiting for you.
Daddy, stop! Why are you doing this?
Now, what's the matter, honey? Don't you want to play with your new sister?
She is.
Why is this happening?
I found you. No more running around.
Daddy! Daddy.
Just being rude!
No! 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 No!